Welcome back and thanks for tuning in for the second video in the series, How to Pack a Reserve Parachute. In the first video, we discussed the components of the reserve parachute system, along with setting the brake lines. We continue by flaking the canopy, folding the nose, splitting the tail, stowing the slider, and dressing the canopy. We also showed you how to perform the reduction folds, which brings us to our next step in the packing process, placing the canopy in the deployment bag. We begin the S-fold by placing the first packing paddle under the suspension lines near the lower lateral band. The second packing paddle was placed on top of the canopy, approximately 6 inches from the lower lateral band. As you bring the two packing paddles towards each other and up, produce the second fold by placing your hands under the canopy and flipping it over the top paddle. Be sure to dress the cells that are exposed by this fold. Make the third and final fold by placing the packing paddle on top of the canopy, near the lower lateral band. Then flip the canopy towards the deployment bag. Be sure to remove the paddles. Roll the exposed cell under to create an even nose and clamp to keep in place while you create 2 ears of the canopy. Carefully slide the bag over the canopy, pushing each ear into the top corners of the bag, filling the corners evenly to leave a tapered shape. Prepare the bag closing loops by routing a T-bar bodkin through the safety stows. Dress and shape the bag with the packing paddles. The locking stow should be no shorter than 2 inches and no longer than 3 inches. The bottom section of the bag at this point should resemble a V shape and be softer than the top one. Stow the remainder of the suspension lines into the pouch on the underside of the bag using S-folds to extend from one side of the pouch to the other. Be sure none of the lines are tapered between the hook and loop fasteners at the mouth of the pouch. Please tune in next time. We will be placing the bagged reserve canopy into the main container and positioning the reserve risers in the reserve pack tray.